What's poppin'? What's poppin'? So 21 Savage album dropped today. He got a song on there called, I think, Red Sky. He 100% dissing Kodak Black. 1,000,000% dissing him. So I just want to take you back to where it started from, or at least what I think, and then we're gonna get into the song. But this is where it started at right here. I think personally it started over Lotto, secretly. But for some reason Kodak keep bringing his name up, but watch this. We get straight into it.
Already know they got two bangers on there. We listen to them. We know that.
Sonny's hoping he can get on.
No,
we
heard. What? They hit that boy on his head. I hit that boy on the side of his head. I could.
Too many.
Oh, I got a great question.
What?
Would you ever do a
Creole record? I ain't gonna lie, you're the only,
record.
You're the only nigga we're gonna meet here, right? You the only nigga who bald head ain't shining. Like your bald head ain't got no shine on it. And they got these big ass lights on. And they got these big ass lights on, man.
You say you got BBL on
that? I just hit my shit.
Norris shit gleaming and he still got a little piece.
I can have a little bit of grays. I ain't with that.
You can tell your shit ain't all the way what you call it.
No. I ain't Rogaine or Beijing, none of that.
No, he's saying all the way bald.
Yeah, I'm not all the way bald. I just feel like I look younger when I do this way.
Really?
So
and it's music. What are you saying?
It's on some like just respect shit. I've been just running and standing in front of that, but cause like versus shit, that shit be like that was them shit like right there. I think it's
more valuable.
That shit like rap battling and shit.
I think it's dope that he would do it now too.
Right now, but 10 years from now,
bro, you can't count on 10 years from now versus being around.
If you're smart. Well, let's get the license.
Why, let's be a smart.
That like when Gucci and Jeezy did. That like when Gucci and Jeezy did their versus shit. Like, I don't like to be in no situation that's kind of like that. Kind of.
This nigga Kodak so disrespectful. This nigga's indoors and on Drink Champs spitting in Nori and them face on the floor. Yo, this nigga crazy.
Kind of like be mistaken for like some confrontation and shit.
Right.
And that's just like the verses on some shit, like you done on some shit, like, so what you saying? So what you saying? Like,
and it's music. What are you saying? Music? Like, word.
I win or you lose, period.
Right.
If you had your choice, who you would want to battle?
I'm just saying, in any kind of battle, is either I win or you lose. Like,
what? But if you had your choice, who would you want to
battle? It's either I win or you lose.
that's the name of the artist. You win or you lose.
Okay, hold on. Let's talk about patty cake.
Come on, man. Let's talk about Lotto.
Probably like patty cake.
21.
What if
I know already?
What about it?
You into it?
If I'm into the song?
Voodoo.
No.
That's his song. He named it that.
Okay.
Oh, boom. Look at that.
Mm-hmm. He said, delegate the play.
Well. Okay, hold on. Hey,
you know you're first.
Oh, that's yo, man.
That's respect.
That's respect, bro.
So both of us are coming in and shit.
Isa. And Craig.
And Long Ray. That was who. Shout out Long Ray.
And they got it.
I gotta find the timestamp when Kodak was dissing 21. Kids, say no to drugs.
What you call it? People on the streets or whatever the fuck that I know, like this nigga, I'm pretty sure this nigga ain't tell you, but go out there and say that. Okay. Go out there and say no shit. So you snitching. Yeah, you snitching. A lot of niggas get the fuck on. Yeah, bro. What that's called when niggas be talking about shit they ain't supposed to be talking about.
being nosy?
Not minding your business.
Yeah, they don't mind your fucking business, though. Yeah, bro.
I think you're talking about Boosie. Free Kodak, man.
You know, plain ass shit. Fuck you talking about? I'm going to say, like, nigga, if these niggas was crazy, if these niggas like, well, which I gave my answer, and that was that. You know what I mean? Like ain't even nothing to think about. That's an M. That's an M, homie.
One song.
He talking about the Tekashi song.
My song, bro.
For 16.
And like, it's like, is what the fuck, homie? I understand the value of a dollar.
Right.
Yeah. Fuck. $100 is still $100. A band still a band, homie. Yeah.
Right.
$1 million, bro, to do a song with a nigga who, like, I don't even know the niggas he told on.
Went in on
and I ain't even fuck from over there. Niggas are some shit like, nigga, that's y'all rap. I know only nigga squeeze this nigga out some cheese.
Yo. The nigga said to Nori, that's a left rack city, New York rat, you know?
Yeah. I never told you some shit like, bro, y'all ain't finna do nothing. Like, y'all ain't just saying shit.
Nothing. And you kind of went in on
y'all ain't even squeeze the nigga out some money? God, the fuck, homie?
$1 million.
Shit, nigga know what to do or how to handle, like, not saying with a rat in my kitchen, homie. Yeah, facts. I'm gonna go turn around. These niggas, huh?
Your shit never lit.
Kodak been trying to light that.
No, it be lit. I just be always like that. I just be, what you call
it? That's his tick. Hey, I'm like, yo, light up.
Dude.
I mean, let it lit, bro. Let me keep lighting it.
Nah, but it's real shit.
Go Jay. I don't give a damn.
I got told on a few times.
Right.
Niggas still be telling, because it be these same niggas, right? They jump on what you call it, be huffing and puffing with that bullshit, and then they go back to the high. Remember, so when you did that, I recorded it, but like I ain't had to like record that.
Come on, man.
I'm just saying, like, you see, I be fucking with Monica and shit, right? Like, sorry, shit, like, just be straight. On real life.
That's
right. 21 Savage new album, right? I'm gonna point something out. His new album, let me go, what's the name of that shit? I think American Dream or some shit like that. Right? He got a song on his album called Red Rum. I think that's like, matter of fact, I'm about to look this shit up. He got a song with Lil Durk too, called Dangerous. These niggas is forcing this album on us. I just went to Spotify just to look. And they forcing this shit. Where this shit at, man? Here you go. Oh yeah, American Dream. The third song, Red Rum, on 21 album. And Kodak Black got it on the shirt on Drink Champs called, that said Red Rum. What's the significance behind that? Obviously, Red Rum means murder backwards. Was 21 being slick?
Where we at? Okay.
Star Rock.
Yeah.
You ain't got a what you call him right now to understand you.
Star Rock about to put out an EP on you if you keep setting them records. And she gonna be in Dominican. About to put out an EP on you if you keep setting them records. And she gonna be.
Gotta like grab a little something off that way, or put out gumbo together. Shout out to boy gumbo.
Yeah.
playing with my face, my like in my hand or some shit. Hell yeah, man, cause like what the fuck, bitch? All right, motherfuckers who love me, I yell, man. They ain't on no fucking creepy shit, real shit. Man, I stand on my shit, oh, man. If that was me, I'd been on some shit like, hell yeah, nigga, I fuck shit out a lot of them. But then like right way after that shit when that shit like died off and shit, but everybody I really had ran off with they stories and a little something.
So when Latto had an album, right? Latto album dropped or whatever, and she said that one of the rappers on the album didn't want to clear the song if she didn't come off some pussy. Right? So everybody was assuming that it was Kodak Black. Come to find out, allegedly, through the grapevine, it was Lil Wayne or whatever. So Kodak Black was mad at Latto because he like, yo, why you never cleared that situation up when you was just letting people run with this fact thinking that it's me? You know what I mean? So if you ask me, him and 21 don't fuck with each other. Because of that, I'm just saying, and they've been going back and forth too on some fake competitive shit. On, you know what I mean? But that's normal. But watch,
punches and shit. And then, like when her people on her team, my homegirl, some shit like went out there and say like who was really on this shit. Like I said, like she, like who it actually was and shit, vibe like that. I was in shit like now, like what the fuck? When y'all could have did that from the jump. Mm-hmm. I could have did that from the jump, clear nigga name, you know what I mean? Cause the only back and forth that went on about that fucking song, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, and I fuck with Derek, cause Derek keep receipts of all type of shit. You feel me? Like, Derek my nigga. Derek my nigga, I mean, he can't take nobody like talking shit about a nigga or none of that shit. And then I fucked up that way. Right? It was never producing shit.
So I'm clear, you pick Ice Spice.
I'm going with Ice Spice.
Off the rip.
I'm going to go with Ice Spice on me. Like, that shit was just like little weird shit going on. I'm like, okay. Buddy Lane vibing. That supposed to be a little cheeks or some shit. What the fuck going? Like, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. And a lot of motherfuckers in the industry shit and the rap shit for real, homie. Got a lot of my sauce on the beat, on my trail. All right. For real, homie. Right. And like, and these labels know it. Like, oh, you gotta, like, grab a little something off that way, or put our gumbo together. Shout out to Boy Gumbo.
Yeah, yeah. I should. Red. I'm sorry. I'm old.
Fuck all that shit. I don't really know the time. I don't know the time stamp. I thought I did. I thought it was, let me see something. It's so much better after you hear 21 diss the shit out of him. He came, as soon as the song came on, 21 started dissing from the jump. Was it right here? I knew he was standing up.
that's the name of the artist. You win or you lose. Let's get the play.
Okay, hold on. Let's talk about Patty King.
Probably like patty cake. You got patty cake. What a simple name, man. Big man, what you
I'm
call
on my second bottle.
Baby.
I'm on my second bottle.
Oh, we see all
I mean, what you call it? That ain't the lady.
That's my wife, yeah.
That's
my wife and my kids. They outside on school night.
Yeah.
Just only to come and see fucking.
And he was proud to be Haitian.
My mom's at, and I was saying, and I'm here. But like all the, oh, I'm Haitian.
No, we don't like, buy
that.
Your homies, your loyalty to your hood, your loyalty to.
That's day they posted a look, yo, that boy, and line, that shit, however they rich or call it. Like,
I don't know. I don't know where that shit at.
Pussy bread, bro. That's like the only like little shit. I'm like,
it probably was over there when he was talking about Lotto. But fuck all that. Hold on. Fuck that. We going straight to 21 dissing Kodak Black. We getting straight to the bullshit. Am I bugging? Oh, right. Is it Red Rum or Red Cigar? Hold the fuck up. I'm gonna tell you. See, now them niggas don't know rap. Everybody's saying it's Red Cigar. I'm gonna assume it's, I mean, it ain't Red Rum. But remember how I told you Kodak Black had the Red Rum shirt, had Red Rum on the shirt? Look. Kodak Black got Red Rum on the shirt.
Yeah, I'm still like.
Right here. Red Rum. So, let's get to the bullshit. Shout out 21. Let's go. It's Red Skies, if you ask me. That's the song. Red Sky. It ain't no Red Rum. Red Rum is a video, but Red Sky is this nigga dissing that nigga. This the song, him dissing Kodak. Watch. If he ain't dissing, you gonna see. He dissing the shit out of Kodak Black.
Slowly drifting away, I hear.
Even mind that.
Red sky bleeding from my eyes. Tides rising up to new highs. I turn my
blah, blah. So sounds like he talking that blood shit.
Beast roughing inches, I'm sending a blitz. Live on the toilet, I stay on my shit. You say we us, but you stay on my dick. My shooter a rapper, I send him a hit. They be on Twitter like when he gon' miss. Say I fell off, but I fell in his bitch. Fuck your white flag, I ain't.
Whoa. Fuck your white flag, nigga. Whoa. So this how we doing 2024. January 2024. What the fuck is the date? It's Friday, January 12th. Kodak Black, Free Yak, 21 Savage, starting the year out right, nigga. Guns blazing. And you know who the bitch is? Lotto. For some strange reason, Kodak is like is obsessed. Because he wanted that pussy. Yo, this shit is hard. Let me rewind this shit. Or should I let it play? Fuck it. Let it play.
Telling them shit. I play it cool and hand Brody the blick. Look out your stool just to show you I'm rich. Now you can't drop no new music or shit. How you jump right on that song and it snitch? Nigga, you sassy and wrong as a bitch. Say the wrong thing and get put on that list. This is a warning, cause savage don't diss. Better thank me that your ass still exists. Cause Jesus can't save you from what's in his stick.
Okay, I'm gonna say it first. He definitely starting out 2024. I can't even believe it's 2024, ladies and gentlemen. But what I can say is, all right, look, what do y'all think? Should 21 Savage have waited for Kodak Black to be freed before he released the song? Should he have left the song off his album? The song is called Red Sky, but fuck all that. I got songs called Fly Cop. Yo, listen, number one. My shit, nigga, Bam Man. Go listen to my shit, number one. Okay. 21 Savage shit. Red Sky, if you haven't heard it, he dissing the shit out of Kodak Black. But do y'all think he's wrong for dissing Yak and Yak is incarcerated? He's not even here to defend himself. Is this a classless act? What do you guys think? Because, or is this just rap? Sounds like 21 been holding this shit in, because he don't do interviews. You feel me? At all. So let me start this shit over. Fuck that. So let me know. Do y'all think 21 Savage is dead wrong for releasing this song, knowing that Kodak Black is strung out on drugs and also is incarcerated? That's all I want to know. Should he? Because Kodak been out. Why the fuck you waiting to this? Like, we already know, my nigga. You could have took the song off the album until Yak got out. But I guess if it's up, it's up, right? Let's go, though. This shit is hard, son. He tricked us, too. Shit started out mad slow, then the beat just kicking. Was it Metro? Who the fuck on the beat? I'm going to let you know who on the beat. Cause this shit hard.
Red sky bleeding from my eyes. Tides rising up to new highs. I turn my...
Yo. Now, all jokes aside, this ain't no coincidence. Shop American Made Apparel, AmericanMadeLLC.net. AmericanMadeLLC.net. Follow me on Instagram, Fly_Kai. Follow the other page, Fly Kai Media. Follow my other page, American Made LLC. But back to the music. My motherfucking dog, C-No, on this fucking beat, my nigga. That's crazy. He's a motherfucker. Shout out to the Honorable C-No. Damn, that's crazy, son. I'm looking at the credits right here. Slaughter Gang LLC. That nigga, he owned his shit, y'all. I'm looking at the credits. See, a lot of you motherfuckers just react and don't really know who bosses are. 21 Savage owned his shit. Fuck this, the music part. I'm looking right now. He owned his shit, my nigga. This shit don't say nobody else. That's a whole topic within itself. Hold the fuck up. Let's talk about that. See, I make content out of content. So song credits. I'm on Spotify. Performed by 21 Savage. Written by Carlton Davis, Mays Jr. Written by, of course, I think Carlton obviously is the guy on the hook. I know we could read, if you don't, anyway, is the guy on the hook. The other writer is the artist, of course, which is Shahid B. I don't like my nigga Ben Abraham, my nigga. You know what I'm talking about, my nigga 21. Produced by my big bro, Honorable C-No. That's my nigga, son. That's crazy because when I listen to albums, because I would listen to the album cleaning up and shit, right? Before I, and I was like, damn, how I feel about the album. And I was like, damn, can I judge it? See, I judge albums usually. It just depends. It just depends. But this song, I was when I heard this shit, I got big speakers playing around the house and shit. So I'm probably like way down. But when I heard that beat kicking, I ran to go see what song it was. And then as I'm fucking, I was washing dishes. And immediately I realized, oh, this nigga dissing Kodak. 100%. And C Note on the beat. Fuck it. 21 Savage albums, the classic. I'm saying it first. I don't give a fuck, my nigga. I know how to rap. Ask Honorable C Note if I can rap. This word to my son. So I'm saying it first. If to me, I don't know about other niggas. 21 Savage album is a classic. I listened to it all the way through, filtered it. I heard the shit with Doug. I don't even know the name of them. Here we go, right here. I got the track list right here. Damn. I always liked 21 music though. But this nigga dissing Kodak Black. And being that C Notes on the beat, dissing more 21. Fuck that. Everybody go stream this shit right now, my nigga. Red Sky. And right after that, you stream Thank God for God by Fly Kai. And I'm dead ass. Pause. Gotta say pause now on the ass, because you know Diddy, man, he fucked it up for real guys. But yo, this nigga own his shit, my nigga. Yeah. Slaughter Gang LLC.
Red sky bleeding from my eye. Tides rising up to new highs. I turn my back to the wind. Slowly drifting away. I hear the night sing. Welcome to your new.
Fuck that. You know why I had to pause it? Because that nigga C Note's a bad motherfucker, my nigga. When the bass kick with his shit, that shit hit different, my nigga. And 21, C Note was on also, he was on Metro last album. C Note, my nigga, son. Word. And Kodak, I feel sorry for you.
I'm sending a blitz. Live on the toilet, I stay on my shit. You say we us, but you stay on my dick. My shooter a rapper, I send him a hit. They be on Twitter like, when he gon' miss? Say I fell off, but I fell in this bitch. Fuck your white flag, I ain't telling them shit. I play it cool and hand Brody the blick. Look out your stool just to show you I'm rich. Now you can't drop no new music or shit. How you jump right on that song and then snitch? Nigga, you sassy and wrong as a bitch. Say the wrong thing and get put on that list. This is a warning, cause Savage don't diss. Better thank me that your ass still exists. Cause Jesus can't save you from West Indy stick. She don't look good without makeup, I'm stiff. Don't fuck with rappers, cause most of them snitch. Diamonds gon' cover my neck and my fist. Watch on my leg, cause I ran out of wrist. Draco Brown like a Hershey. Hang out the window and blow him a kiss. Hang out the window and wave at his bitch. Gun smoke, I take it far when I'm pissed.
Undercover of the darkness, sunlight moves, awakening. Red sky, one man stares while one's asleep. Before the dawn is ready.
Don't give a fuck, I'ma rock with my twin. Niggas freeze up when it's time to go spin. Speak on the dead and we bossing you in. Send you to heaven, they kill you again. We kill his buddy, he bucking again. If they revive him, we bust him again. Pistol so big, ain't no tucking it in. I got in trouble for telling on friends. Rip out your tongue.
One thing about 21. That motherfucker ride a beat. Is 21 underrated or what? I'm gonna answer the question for you guys. Yeah, he definitely underrated. He dissed Gunna on this motherfucking album too. He dissed the shit out of Gunna. Matter of fact, we're gonna get to that shit too. So I'm gonna play this one last time. This shit's super hard. That nigga album's a classic. I think, I don't know if the lady on the album was his mom's on there, but if it was, that definitely make the album a classic. 100%. And the way they closed the album. The American Dream, my nigga. Shit, look at my hat. Make sure you shop AmericanMadeLLC.net. You feel me? AmericanMadeLLC.net. One thing about my young brother, 21, he know we love America. Dead ass serious. The American Dream, my nigga, he made that shit. Shit, I ain't even gonna lie. At the end of the album, it had to be his mother talking. I'm about to tell you, fuck all that shit. I damn near was about to start crying, y'all. Straight up. Motherfuckers don't know the feeling, my nigga, of winning. Oh, Mariah the Scientist on this motherfucker? I knew Burner. Oh, all right, so look, Burner Boy on here, Mariah the Scientist, Brent Fayez, Summer Walker, Travis Scott, Lil Durk, Pop Your Shit. That's with Young Thug. Red Room, all right.
Red sky bleeding from my eyes. Tides rising up to new highs. I turn my back to the wind. Slowly drifting away. I hear the night sing. Welcome to your new.
Beast rough in inches, I'm sending a blitz. Live on the toilet, I stay on my shit. Say we us, but you stay on my dick. My shooter a rapper, I sent him a hit. They be on Twitter like, when he gon' miss? Say I fell off, but I fell in this bitch. Fuck your white flag, I ain't telling them shit. I play it cool and hand Brody the blick. Look out your stool just to show you I'm rich. Now you can't drop no new music or shit. How you jump right on that song and then snitch? Nigga, you sassy and wrong as a bitch. Say the wrong thing and get put on that list. This is a warning, cause Savage don't diss. Better thank me that your ass still exists. Cause Jesus can't save you from West Indy stick. She don't look good without makeup, I'm stiff. Don't fuck with rappers, cause most of them snitch. Diamonds don't cover my neck and my fist. Watch on my leg, cause I ran out of wrist. Draco Brown like a Hershey. Hang out the window and blow him a kiss. Hang out the window and wave at his bitch. Gun smoke, I take it far when I'm pissed.
Undercover of the darkness. Sunlight moves, awakening. One man stares while one's asleep. Before the dawn is
with. Shout out to Honorable Court. Shout out to Honorable C-Note, because this beat is hard as a motherfucker, my nigga. This the hardest beat on the fucking album.
Fuck, I'ma rock with my twin. Niggas freeze up when it's time to go spin. Speak on the dead and we bossing you in. Send you to heaven, they kill you again. We kill this buddy, he bucking again. If they revive him, we bust him again. Pistol so big, ain't no tucking it in. I got in trouble for telling on friends. Rip out your tongue if you talking too much. You gon' get chopped out talking to us. Bulletproof truck, cause I know they could touch me. Bury the K and it still shoot rusty. Fuck my ops, niggas broke and they musty. All my exes still wanna fuck me. Eliante.
Okay, I'm starting to get what's going on. Kodak Black is definitely a musty ass looking nigga, right? He one of the niggas. He looked Florida musty too. ICN musty. Shout out to the Zoes too. Right or wrong? So, and then he said, he keeps saying, I slid in your bitch. Then he keeps saying, I fucked your ex. I slid in your bitch, musty nigga. Watch, listen, y'all. We gonna break this shit down.
Bulletproof new truck, cause I know that could touch me. Bury the K and it still shoot rusty. Fuck my ops, niggas broken, they musty. All my exes still wanna fuck me. Eliante on me, this is not lucky. Fry me a nigga like I'm from Kentucky. Remember when Pops used to front me? When I see rappers, I do not see rappers. My nigga, I really see lunch meat. 300 black on the seat and a Glock on my hip. Ain't no way you could punch me. You ain't really gang, you a flunky. Send your ass to the store like you auntie. Pussy.
Undercover of the darkness, sunlight moves, awakening. One man stares while one's asleep. Before the dawn is waking. This is really happening.
That nigga smoked Kodak boots. I don't know what the fuck that was.
Slowly drifting away, I hear the night sing. Welcome to your mind.
So, what y'all think about that shit right there? I think that shit fire. Hold up. Do y'all think that Kodak fucked Lotto, allegedly? You got to say allegedly, because these niggas is so gay. You feel me? And bitched out. That these motherfuckers, I don't give a fuck. You ain't going to get shit from me anyway. Did Kodak have relations with Lotto? He said, all my exes still want to fuck me. He talking about Carisha, because Carisha definitely don't want Yak no more. And Kodak fucked little baby moms. I'm gonna repeat that for y'all. Kodak hit Young Miami. He had that before Diddy. So was Kodak Black one of the guys in the freak offs with Puffy? Allegedly. Cardi B made it to where everybody gotta keep saying allegedly. I love allegedly. One thing anyway. I ain't gonna go on her. But we love you, Cardi. We love you so much, girl. 21 put his baby picture on there. Anytime a nigga put their baby picture on their album, it's gonna be a motherfucking classic, my nigga. Mariah the Scientist on there. That nigga went. He definitely dissed Gunna on his motherfucker.
I swear when you lot think of England, you lot think big.
I ain't see this shit right here. Hold on.
Yards, man, I'm in big hats. Posh touch, drinking tea in Buckingham Palace. Big Ben and black cabs. Them telephone buses, you know, love to take pictures and shit. Lovely full English brekkie and all of that. But nah, bro, let me tell you something. That's just what they show you, innit? That's not what we see. That ain't the bits. And that ain't London.
I won't leave a breadcrumb. Bitch, what I thought a nigga said some. Thought a nigga said some.
My boy went back to London to fuck with the London blokes to do the video. This shit hard as a motherfucker. The visual, yo, I heard this song, and now it sounds so much better with the video. This nigga got the motherfucking tight ass braids too. Shout out to 21, my nigga, and his braids. Shout out to Meek Mill braids too.
Team Buckingham Palace, Big Ben and Black Cabs, them telephone buses, you know, love to take pictures and shit. Love you for English brekkie and all of that. Nah, bro. Let me tell you something. That's just what they show you, innit?
Who directed this video? Who directed this shit? This shit hard as a motherfucker.
That's not what we see. That ain't the bits. And that ain't London.
I won't leave a breadcrumb. Bitch, what I thought a nigga said some. Thought a nigga said some. G block, all we know is red rum, red rum, red rum, red rum, red rum. G block, all we know is red rum, red rum, red rum, red rum, red rum. Nigga, all we know is riding in the back, it's a May, it's a May. 32 shots in the K, in the K. Marathon, I really run an A, run an A. Say you touch me, houseway, houseway. Graveyard, that's what I'll stay, I'll stay. Hypnotized, they do what I say, what I say. 21 niggas don't play, don't play. My Glock Gen 5 said hey. Take my chopper everywhere, that's bait, that's bait. Get your ass out the car, you giving trade, giving trade. We been spinning through they hood all day, all day. Niggas say they outside, okay, okay. I can't let a bitch play me no way, no way. You a duck if you believe what hoes say. She got way more bodies than my OK, OK. My little brother beat his body OJ, OJ. Niggas talking about they lit on the flame. Pussy. That little boy mascot, he ain't game. Pussy. Watch a half $1 million in his plane. Pussy. I don't go through TSA to get on plane. Pussy. You get pussy without head, then you lame. Pussy. She knew I was leaving before I even came. Pussy. Two revolvers on my waist, John Wayne. Pussy. Smack niggas, then I get on live insane. Yeah. Want it all, I won't leave a breadcrumb. Bitch, what I...
My nigga went back to London with the blokes to shoot this video. Unless they clipped, unless this is just edited, but this shit hard as a motherfucker.
Thought a nigga said some. Thought a nigga said some. G-block, all we know is red rum, red rum, red rum, red rum, red rum. G-block, all we know is red rum, red rum, red rum, red rum, red rum. Nigga, all we know is how many niggas got the belt? A lot. Catch him at the light, he get nailed.
Huh. This nigga 21. One thing about this nigga. This nigga, I think he's lyrical. Ain't nothing ABC about the way he put words together. That's just that. That nigga could rap, my nigga.
Somebody help. Sub tween bad for your health, pussy. I'm a gangster, I ain't taking shit back, pussy. I never do no song with no rap, pussy. Put a Lego in a sticky rat attack, pussy. I don't wanna talk, go and catch a hat, pussy. Big Draco come up out that scat, pussy. He stood on business, now he laying on his back, pussy. Ask around, I be rapping number facts, pussy. We the reason all these want somebody help.
Okay, I get it now. I see what's going on now. This is why when I was looking for the other song, he dissed this nigga. He Twenty-one diss Kodak on two songs on the album. God damn. Talk about pinned up aggression. So he dissed Kodak Black on Red Sky and Red Rum. And like I said, Kodak Black had a Red Rum on his hoodie. Wow. Twenty-one had these songs in the cut. He was not anticipating Kodak Black to go to prison. You know, I was just bullshitting earlier. Damn. When Kodak, since 21 got his green card, that nigga got his braid, and that nigga found the trenches in London.
Tween bad for your health, pussy. I'm a gangster, I ain't taking shit back, pussy. I never do no song with no rap, pussy. Put a Lego in a sticky rat attack, pussy. I don't wanna talk, go and catch a hat, pussy. Big Draco come up out that scat, pussy. He stood on business, now he laying on his back, pussy. Ask around, I be rapping number fast, pussy. We the reason all these niggas running track, pussy. You ain't never stuck, you can't tell me a thing. I got big kahunas and I'm letting them hang. Keep my mouth closed and that's never gonna change. You get in the jam and go to pointing and blame. I ain't let it slide, I was sharpening aim. Smoking on my brothers, got his ass left slain. You know it's smoke cause they ain't even take off his chain. Say it's up with me, your ass must do cocaine. Want it all, I won't leave a breadcrumb. Bitch, what I...
Okay, I see what's going on. Remember when this nigga was out there in that Louis leather bag outfit? That shit was hard as a motherfucker. You thought I was gonna have jokes on that shit? I don't know, that shit was hard as a motherfucker. This probably when he got the footage to shoot this video right here. Pretty much. This nigga on a dirt bike lifestyle with the London blokes. This and Kodak.
I thought a nigga said something. Thought a nigga said something. G block, all we know is red rum, red rum, red rum, red rum, red rum. G block, all we know is red rum, red rum, red rum, red rum, red rum. Nigga, all we know is.
That look like the castles in London. This nigga 21 and this Kodak Black twice. Let's go back to Black for a second. I gotta look at his face after I heard this both of the diss song.
You understood, like I you did that. And this was the entire time my life. And bruh still caught less time than that shit. Cause most of shit like Shane didn't say that.
Red rum on the shirt, guys. Red rum is on. Hold on. So, 21 Savage got a song on his album called American Dream and Red Rum. And he dissing the shit out of Kodak Black on both songs. And it sounded like he want all the smoke. He do not give a fuck about Kodak Black drug addictions. He don't care about none of that shit. He said all his exes, he could fuck all his old bitches. No, still all his exes still want to fuck him. He's saying you dusty, musty. Literally, he keeps saying you a musty ass dude. None of your exes want to fuck you. He's saying you can't hit Jada no more, which is little baby, baby moms. You done off with that. He also said you can't hit Carisha. I'm just breaking it down, guys. Fuck that subliminal shit. That nigga be in Miami, you know what I mean? But right now, he was in London with the blokes. We represent London right now. So he don't give a fuck about your drug addiction, Kodak Black. You know why? Because that nigga A-Town stepper, nigga. And you keep bringing the man name up, yeah? It's like you obsessed with the nigga, though.
Shit, but he ain't no place his cell phone down. I'm shit, like, you fuck these tweets running your mind. I'm saying, like, man, stop playing me, homie. Like, nigga, fuck, my niggas will kill me if I snitch. My niggas will kill me if I switch my bitch, homie. That's just overstood. Because that's a big boomerang. Yeah, yeah.
Your
huh?
Your shit never lit.
Like,
what I been trying to like that?
No, we be fucking the interview up, man.
This shit lame in a bit. Then Brad just been lame by me. I'm doing some shit like that, homie. Like, if the internet were how it was, or back then, a nigga probably never even fucked with that. But if, like, I'm saying, nigga see, like, yo, care. That's not your character, homie. Fuck, wait. And then, nigga, you dress me. You talking about, your and BG said, what you call it? What if I was from that time? Like, what if I was one of them niggas, right? If you know what I'm saying? Like, well, this nigga tweeting, okay, well, now you just put brain some shit. Now you just. All
right, let me break this shit down to the people that's listening. Number one, Kodak Black looked like Freddy Krueger if you're looking right now. One thing about jail. Obviously Kodak Black don't got people around him. Fuck people. All that, nobody can help you when you got a drug addiction, right? I don't give a fuck what addiction it is. If you got a coffee addiction, if you got a cigarette addiction, if you got any addiction, any habit, right? But especially drug habits, alcohol. If you want to stop. Sometimes it's hard, and it's like nothing's impossible. But what I'm trying to say is, the way Kodak been looking lately, he looked bad, yo, like dead ass. His face and shit look like when your face starts sinking in, that means you gotta take a break. You know what I mean? And obviously he ain't got nobody around him. Even if somebody was around him that's telling him, he's still a grown-ass man, my nigga. So sometimes jail is the only shit that can help a nigga recharge. You feel me? Especially in his case. Because he don't got to do nothing illegal to make any money. You feel me? But if anybody can see what I'm looking at right now, he doesn't look good. So it's almost like looking at a zombie with designer clothes on. When you see this type of nigga, he ain't the only. It's a lot of rich people that got addictions, but they don't really look as bad as Kodak is looking. Shit, nobody look as bad as Yak right now. But anyway. This nigga Yak, we need to just pray for Yak. That's all I can say. And I'm gonna let this nigga talk.
I put bro some shit, bro. Was still, what you call it, in a hot. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, people on the streets.
Because I actually lost train of thought. So, right now, he talking about Boosie. I don't know. I don't know. Maybe he go into the clip with 21 when he start talking about 21 and all that shit. He said, to make a long story short, y'all heard the 21 Savage dissing this nigga. Bad. He dissed the shit out this nigga, Yak. Now you gonna hear he telling the story about when he did the song with 6ix9ine, how Boosie was disrespecting him on Twitter or whatever, and then I guess Boosie made a tweet saying that BG said you was in PC, blah 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 blah, in the feds, in USP Big Sandy. What a lot of people don't understand about he was in the federal penitentiary. Let me slow down. He was in the federal penitentiary, right? Kodak Black. And during that time, because he obviously can't speak for himself properly, so I'm a Kodak. You might need to pay me to interpret English for you. So, in federal prison, you can't be on the yard with any type of sex offender charges on your record. You know what I'm saying? Like in federal, in USPs, just to be specific. I don't know about nothing else. So you can't walk those yards, really. And there's a lot of politics behind that. Like say somebody would have let the nigga, say the nigga when he came to USP Big Sandy, you got to, niggas gonna press you anyway, right? So you got to check in. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Like they want to see your paperwork and shit. They can't change the rules because it's Kodak Black. You know what I mean? So anybody who, because he told Academics on Academics podcast that he had to tap in with the Bloods, right? For protection or whatever. And you know, Kodak Black don't know how to really speak. So he didn't really know how to articulate that to Academics. And I don't even think Academics understood nothing Kodak was talking about. But, and Kodak ain't say directly what happened. So Kodak obviously was in protective custody at Big Sandy. And we just gonna keep it real. And if any of you niggas ever been there, you would go there too. You would go to protective custody too. So he kind of had no choice. You know what I'm saying? And first and foremost, the case that we talking about that happened in South Carolina got dismissed or some shit. But I don't really know the, you know what I mean? The actual facts within the case. Like, cause, hold up, let me slow down. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do some research on this Kodak, on that case to see. Cause I know he had, did he get probation or did the case get dismissed? That's what we want to know. Because if so, if not, that means Kodak is a sex offender. Is Kodak Black a sex offender? The case happened in South Carolina. So anyway, in federal prison, you can't walk the yard as a sex offender. Not in the federal
or whatever the fuck that I know. Like this nigga, I'm pretty sure this nigga ain't tell you go out there and say that. Okay. Go out there and say no shit. So you snitching? Okay. Yeah, you snitching. A lot of niggas get the fuck on. Yeah, bro. What that's called when niggas be talking about shit they ain't supposed to be talking about.
Yo, this nigga Kodak Black digging in his nose, all through his nose, in front of Nori and these niggas. Straight up, this nigga, yeah, crazy as a motherfucker. But yo, I'm out of here. Y'all heard fucking 21 dissing this nigga. 21 albums a classic. We gonna keep it at that. This shit classic though. Shout out to 21. Shout out to Honorable C-Note. And God bless America. America made. You already know what it is.